Hey agents in training, my name is Anjali and today we'll be training for Mission Possible by talking about the Rail Fence or Zigzag Cipher. With the Rail Fence Cipher, you will be given the number of rows that is needed to either encode or decrypt with this cipher. Let's start with encrypting. The message that we will encrypt is apples, and we are given that there will be three rows. We should start by drawing a table. The number of rows should be the value of rows given, and the number of columns should be the number of letters in the message. You then fill in the table by writing each letter in the message in the boxes of the table in a zigzag pattern, as shown. To get the final encoded message, read the letters together from left to right, starting at the top row and moving down. So apples will become A-E-P-L-S-P. Now, pause the video and try to encode oranges using four rows. Did you get it? This is how your table should have looked. The final message is O-S-R-E-A-G-N. Now, let's try decrypting the message. W-R-O-A-E-M-L-N-T-E with three rows. To decrypt a Rail Fence cipher, we have to set up the same table. The table will have 3 rows and 10 columns because the message has 10 letters. Place the first letter of the message in the top left corner of the table. From there, draw dashes in the table in a zigzag pattern as shown. Then, add the letters from the message where the dashes are to the table from left to right starting at the top row. To get the final message, read the zigzagged pattern. The message here is watermelon. Now, pause the video and try to decrypt the message B-E-L-B-R-A-K-R-C-Y when given 4 rows. Did you get it? Let's go through it together. Draw a table that has 4 rows and 10 columns. Because the message is 10 letters, place the first letter of the message in the top left corner of the table. From there, draw dashes in the table in a zigzag pattern as shown. Then add the letters from the message where the dashes are to the table from left to right starting in the top row. The final decrypted message is BlackBerry. Nice job everyone! You are one step closer to becoming an agent for Mission Possible.